Well, this is my monster pay. Feeding frenzy. I'm gonna drop all my goldfish that I just came back from Big Al's. And I'm gonna feed my monster fish. My monster fish consists of a silver arowana, a tiger Oscar, a Florida garfish, and two walking catfish. And here we go, here's 50 goldfish. Garfish is just realizing that they're in there now, so he'll be coming out now. Here he comes. And the Oscar, he seems to be pretty content. There's a couple. Woo! They wanted to bite me by mistake. There's a garfish with one in his mouth. Just a crazy feeding frenzy. This is awesome. I love this so much. Ooh, pretty feisty he is. Where's the garfish?
Whack.
Oh. Oh, there's my catfish. They're finally coming out. I know they're really fatty for fish, but the goldfish, they're really cheap, and yeah, they seem to feed them. My fish, and they seem to be happy eating them, so that's why I feed them to them. I also feed them pellets and flakes. I feed them shrimp sometimes. My family members have Oscars, and my dad, my family member also sells or feeds them raw meat a lot of the times. He can get them to jump right out of the tank to grab the piece of meat and jump back in. If I left this rolling for 10 minutes, all these goldfish would be gone. Between the gar and the arowana, they eat massive amounts. I gotta get a close up on this, so you're just gonna hear this. Check this out, folks. There we are, we're back.